I'm 23 now, but will I live to see 24? The way things are going, I don't know.